start making rap songs go real slow, like 80 beats per minute.
That slow beat and the dance to go with it was the evolution for Memphis hip hop.
Over from the underground.